Hi, people. Instantly, look at this gorgeous, gorgeous animal. Oh, I think he's hurt, too. Mira, look, he's bleeding the side.
¿A dónde?
Right there on top. Where he got the puyas up, he's bleeding. Okay, so I just want to show this for a second. Oh, he's still there. He hasn't moved, but he looked like he's kind of angry. He's hurt on one side. I'm trying to keep the dogs away, but it's very hard because since I'm in a wheelchair, I can't really do much. Look at that. He is perking up. He's going to attack the dog. You know. But I'm very careful because as soon as it comes this way, I'm going to run inside. Those things hit hard, I heard. Bingo! Arranca pa' allá. Sorry, sorry, sorry. I'm trying to keep the dog away, so I have to... Bingo! Bingo! I'm trying to keep the dog away from the lizard. But that lizard is so slow and lazy. We've been messing around with him almost 2 hours already. And I can't get him to move from there. You know, he was like up here, I think it was. And then all the space in 2 hours from here to there. And that's it. My husband put him some water, which I think he enjoyed. You know, he enjoyed the water. So the rest of the water for that side, he's just laying on it. But he has a wound on the other side. So let's see what happens if he moves from there or what the heck he does. This is typical when you live in the countryside of Puerto Rico. I don't like hurting them. People gets them and eats them and all that. I don't like it. You know, I try to push him back into the woods, but it's very hard because he's in this side. He would have been in the other side like he was before. You know, we could have pushed him to the woods. My husband tried to push him back over there, but it didn't work. He wouldn't budge. And he looked like he was about to hit him. So he said, I'm not going to get hit by that animal. So, and he had other things to do, so he had to leave. So seeing this, I hope he moves soon. Okay, he's moving. He's moving. Okay, he's raising his head. Do something. I do not dare go out there. I wish I could get closer. But I will not go out there. Because he looks dangerous. The dogs, they kill him. And they'll eat him. Because I seen the dogs carry their head around. You know, with no body. So I don't like it. I feed my dogs, you know. But you know how dogs are. It's like cats. You feed them and then they go out and they kill a rat. You know, so saying this, if anything happens, then I'll do another quickie. Okay, so bye-bye. God bless you all.